for an awestruck 8-year-old fan sitting in the cheap seats. The center stage with a much bigger task at hand, the World Heavyweight title.
John Cena spoiling for a fight, and you know Jericho will give him one.
Chris Jericho claims tonight he will end the phenomenon of John Cena, that this fairy tale is going to conclude very bad. Cena must win by pinfall or submission for the title to change hands.
Two, three!
Cena did it. Cena gets the win.
We have... WWE Championship on the line. The game. He's not going to be thrown off by the posturing of MVP, Taz.
Absolutely. But man, does MVP want that championship bed or what? He's not going to let this opportunity go easily. MVP's got to be careful not to get frustrated or overzealous in this one.
One. If he does, two, Taz, you know
three.
The Triple H wins. Another I didn't like this.
And the intra-brand battle royal has begun.
That'll cause some damage.
And that partnership got the job done. Cena's been eliminated, and it's game over. Triple H.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. And Stryker, you can smell the arrogance in the air. Miz and Morrison are the two cockiest men in all the WWE.
Oh. I typically can't stand what these two have to say, but right now, I appreciate the fact that Miz and John Morrison stood up for our brand, ECW.
As we stated at the start of the program, Triple H and John Cena are here for a little bit of payback after the statements made on the dirt sheet.
My jaw virtually hit the space bar when Miz and Morrison called Cena lame.
One.
And then when the Miz said of Triple H that playing games is for losers, quite frankly, you had to think that there'd be hell to pay.
And boy, are they paying it now.
Miz and Morrison could very well be the future of the WWE. But right now, they're being beaten into something that might closely resemble the primordial ooze. Oh, look out.
Out of the ring he goes. What's going to happen next? One.
Watch out. Here it comes.
This could be three.
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three. Triple it.
You done.
I don't know what I did.
You
The twisted and demented Kane has been absolutely fixated on the man from West Newbury, Massachusetts.
And you don't want to be anywhere near the big red monster when he gets like this.
Last Tuesday night on ECW, we saw the very unusual pairing of Triple H and John Cena take on the brass Miz and Morrison.
That was nothing short of a beatdown, Cole. Miz and Morrison are phenomenal athletes, but Cena and the game went to San Antonio to prove a point. There they go.
For the love of anything that's...
That table's in a million pieces, but it looks great compared to who just went through it.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent. Ooh, that did it.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. And will this be it?
One, two.
And Cena wills his shoulder up.
This is it. Here he goes.
Oh, what's Jericho doing out here?
Kane isn't the only one who wants a piece of you, Cena. At Royal Rumble, I'll regain my championship and get one step closer to being crowned champion of champions. I was the first undisputed WWE champion, so it's clearly my destiny. But since you're in a no disqualification match, I think I'll just smack you around right now.
And there's a stiff clothesline.
Here we go, Irish whip.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Will it be?
One, two, three.
Cena did it. Cena gets the win.
That victory.
Winning tonight.
Triple H is facing down. Not one, not two, but three contenders.
Triple H now faces the man who beat him on SmackDown just days ago.
But this time he's all alone. That makes a big difference.
The game has come to the Royal Rumble with victory on his mind.
Triple H knows he's got to win here to have an opportunity at the champion versus champion match at the big one, WrestleMania. Look at this, he's got his feet on the ropes.
Two, three.
Triple H wins. The game.
Here we go. World Heavyweight title on the line. And this is a title Chris Jericho sincerely wants back.
World Heavyweight Championship decided right now at the Royal Rumble. How huge is this?
World Championship on the line. Cena, a multi-time champion. Jericho, the former champion.
Jericho likes to talk about respect, but I don't think these guys will show each other much respect.
And will this be it? Jericho,
one,
the wily veteran,
two,
facing off against
three,
the real. Cena did it. Cena gets the win. John Cena.
This is a huge chance for both Shelton Benjamin and JBL.
It's basically a title match for those two. Can you imagine if JBL pinned Triple H and became WWE Champion? There is a lot of history between John Cena and Triple H, JR. I cannot believe they are not tearing into each other right now.
The fact of the matter, Taz,
one,
is that this one's about
two,
survival.
Three!
Right now,
they did it! Wow, what a match!
John Cena once again put his championship on the line, this time against Randy Orton. Meanwhile, we're joined by the world's largest athlete. What brings you to Raw, Big Show?
Since everybody thinks Raw is such a superior brand, I wanted to see how good it was first.
Ref, his feet are
one,
on the ropes. Ref,
two,
no.
Show, do you
three,
really think?
Cena did it. Cena gets the win.
Impressive title defense for John Cena.
You call that impressive? Watch ECW tomorrow. Watch me destroy Tommy Dreamer to become ECW champion. Then you'll see impressive.
Triple H defending the WWE Championship once again in this highly competitive match against Edge.
Edge knows how to win in the clutch, a pure wrestler player. The title could change hands tonight.
The game seems to be fighting with a sense of urgency here, Taz.
You heard what Big Show said on ECW. I'd be concerned also. Look at this. He's
one,
got his feet on the ropes.
Two.
Three. Triple H wins. The game wins.
Look, Cena and Triple H are destined for the Hall of Fame, but how self-absorbed do you have to be to barge into ECW and think we wouldn't be prepared?
Well, ECW's ready, but are we truly ready for Cena and Triple H? And an Irish whip.
Hey, there was some snap on that one. This hold will absolutely take its toll. We'll see just how much of a toll as the match goes on. Ooh, I think he got caught right on the nose.
Triple H looking for some big impact. Boom, right to the face. He's making a gesture, and I assume this one is for the WWE fans.
It's apparent that Chavo Guerrero was lacerated with that last blow. That didn't land flush, but it did connect.
There's another one.
What a match this should be. We have the former champion, the current champion, and perhaps the next champion.
Boy, when you say next champion, it's hard to put a finger on who that could be. Batista has a title shot this Sunday, but Jericho and Kane are waiting in the wings.
Another short ride, and he has to make a tag with his fresh partner. Oh my, another big elbow. Come on, ref, his feet are on the ropes.
One, two, three. They did it, they won the match.
This was going to be absolute tag team warfare. Finally, the ref cleans this mess up. Whoa, look out! Planting that head again. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Look at this, he's got his feet on the ropes.
One, two, three!
They did it!
Both superstars got a check in the win column tonight, but only one will leave No Way Out as champion.
Whatever partnership they had tonight could go right out the window in a second.
Hopefully, these two talented athletes will let bygones be bygones.
And here's our first major title match of the night.
Jeff Hardy's been in more table matches, but nobody in the WWE comes close to the championship experience of the game.
Whoa, whoa!
I cannot believe this. I mean, that's concrete. How do you do that to another human being?
Getting extreme now.
Triple H wins. The game wins.
Hi, Jonathan.
This is our main event of the evening. John Cena versus the Animal, Batista.
I can't believe Shane made this a KO match, as if this showdown needed an extra dose of brutality.
Cena and Batista. There may not be two more beloved superstars on the Raw roster.
It's always electric when these two men square off, but I can't believe they're gonna actually try to knock each other out.
Uh-oh, it looks like that last shot cut him.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring. And all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent.
Batista is barely hanging on.
Anyone else would already be out by now. The Animal's will is unbelievable.
And he's out of the ring again.
One. He's got a chair.
Two.
He gets cracked again with that steel chair.
One.
Oh, mama. And another DDT.
I think he's through playing around.
And he does it one more time.
Look at this. This could be it.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
One.
Let me get this straight. Cena, Triple H, and Big Show have to impress the fans the most in their matches?
That's right, Dave. The WWE fans will determine who wins this week's competition. Look at Cena go.
He's still not through.
Ref, his feet are on the ropes. Ref, look.
One, two, three.
Cena wins. Cena wins.
Let's see if Cena can top Triple H's very impressive score.
We all know how potent Cena's unique slam is. Attitude adjustment.
Whoa, whoa.
Yeah. Looks like he's going for it.
Impact by Cena.
Whoa, look out!
Attitude adjustment. Adjustment. Cena hits the attitude adjustment.
That elbow just leveled him.
Oh, what impact by Cena. And there's another one.
Here it comes.
Attitude adjustment.
Oh no! Here it comes!
Attitude adjustment.
Yeah.
Elbow connects. Attitude adjustment. Cena hits the attitude adjustment.
Wait a second. What's he doing?
Attitude adjustment. He's almost out of time.
Cena needs to gut it out and try to increase his score.
Stiff shot with the elbow.
Things are about to get serious here.
Oh, what impact by Cena.
And Umaga. You want to talk about two heavy hitters.
How do you sleep tonight before you face off against Umaga?
You don't. In one-way traffic thus far for John Cena.
Break the hold.
Wow!
More damage with the elbow. Despite the handicap, Cena's holding his own against Umaga.
But at WrestleMania, you won't need Nostradamus' gift for premonitions to foresee our extreme giant giving Cena a permanent handicap.
He's wobbled. He's going for it.
Ooh, feet on the ropes.
One. Gets only a one count.
Oh, geez, here it comes. And there's the pin.
One, two, three.
Cena wins. Cena wins. John Cena's heart is superhuman, ladies and gentlemen.
It's John Cena's turn to battle a fearsome trio.
Mike Knox is one heck of a leader.
It's John Cena's turn to battle a fearsome trio.
Mike Knox is one heck of a leadoff hitter for Team ECW. Cena has Knox in a bad way.
As far as I'm concerned, he can just take his time.
Oh, jeez.
Wait a second. What's he doing?
He could have the pin right here.
One, two.
Cena kicked out. Cena kicked out.
Face first.
That hit again.
One,
two,
three.
My gosh. Mike Knox just got taken out.
Oh, look at that. He's bleeding like a stuck pig.
Here it comes.
Feet on the ropes.
One,
two.
And somehow, John Cena gets the shoulder up.
Looks like he's going for it.
Opportunity.
One,
two,
three.
And The Miz is finished. And now John Morrison gets his opportunity in this match.
Oh!
He's going in for the kill.
Can Cena do it? Can Cena score the best time?
Feet on the ropes.
One, two.
And there's a kick out. Cena refusing to quit. Oh, that one landed.
Oh, no. Here it comes.
Planting that head again.
Look at this. He's got his feet on the ropes.
One, two.
Wow, talk about cutting it close. That was almost three.
He's got victory in mind for sure.
One,
two,
three.
Cena wins. Cena
John here.
And it goes running.
I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it. Whoa, there we go. Right through the table.
Tremendous reversal. There's the Irish whip.
We're getting extreme now.
Watch it at the table.
And he threw a hard right hand there. The Lumbers back in the match. Into the ropes. What impact! That table's in pieces.
Got that big old table. He's left the ring.
This could be interesting.
Irish whip. And now he's sharing a piece of his mind. The whip. He's putting the knee to his opponent.
You never know what you're gonna find under the ring. Oh man, did you see that?
The momentum is all with that man right now.
And there's another smack with that object.
Looks like he's going for it.
Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Triple H! Triple H! getting an Irish whip.
And 5 minutes have elapsed in this contest. Here goes the Irish whip.
He's in big trouble.
Whip. And he unloads with everything he's got. And he's shaken. And there's the Irish whip.
reached the halfway point.